I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Amazon Alexa voice purchasing. Step 1. Open the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon in the row of options along the bottom of this screen. Step 2. Tap Settings. Step 3. Tap Account Settings on this screen. Associated options are displayed. Step 4. Tap Voice Purchasing. The next screen shows you settings options associated with Alexa voice purchasing. Step 5. Tap Purchase Controls. Step 6. Tap to select No One, Disable Voice Purchasing. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to turn off Alexa voice purchasing and letting you know that if you move forward with turning this feature off, that Alexa will not allow anyone to make an Amazon purchase or payment on your Alexa-enabled devices. Step 7. Tap Yes. Amazon Alexa voice purchasing will be disabled immediately on all of your Alexa devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.